Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we will discuss the following question, and the question says, Peter goes to a store and buys the following articles. 1. A wall hanging for $60 at 5% sales tax. 2. Washing machine for $300 at 6% sales tax. 3. Two tea sets for $50 each at 4% sales tax. Calculate the total amount of bill he has to pay. Let's start the solution now. First, we will calculate the price of the wall hanging including the sales tax. We are given that the marked price of the wall hanging is $60. And the rate of sales tax is 5%. So marked price of the wall hanging is equal to $60. Now sales tax is equal to 5% of the marked price, which is $60. This is equal to 5/100 into $60, which is equal to $3. So therefore, cost of the wall hanging is equal to the marked price, which is $60 plus sales tax, which is $3, and this is equal to $63. Now we will calculate cost of the washing machine including the sales tax. We are given the marked price of the washing machine is $300 and the rate of sales tax is 6%. So we have marked price of the washing machine is equal to $300. Let's calculate the sales tax now. Sales tax is equal to 6% of the marked price, which is $300. This is equal to 6/100 into $300. The zeros get cancelled and this is equal to $18. So therefore, cost of the washing machine is equal to the marked price, which is $300, plus the sales tax, which is $18, and this is equal to $318. Next, we will calculate the cost of the two tea sets including the sales tax. We are given that the marked price of each tea set is $50 and the rate of sales tax is 4%. So we have marked price of the two tea sets is equal to 2 into $50, since each tea set is of $50, which is equal to $100. Let's calculate the sales tax on both the tea sets now. Sales tax is equal to 4% of the total marked price of the two tea sets, which is $100. This is equal to 4/100 into $100, zeros get cancelled, and this is equal to $4. So therefore, cost of the two tea sets is equal to total marked price, which is $100, plus the sales tax, which is $4, and this is equal to $104. Now we have to calculate the total amount of bill. So total amount of bill is equal to cost of the wall hanging, which is $63. So $63 plus cost of the washing machine, which is $318, plus cost of the two tea sets, which is $104. This is equal to $485. Hence, total amount of money Peter paid is equal to $485. This is the final answer. With this, we end our session. Hope you enjoyed the session.